Welcome dear students. Today we are going to learn a new story and our story name is The Egg. Children, in this story there is a mummy parrot, a baby parrot and a big white egg. Children, a baby parrot used to live in a nest with her mummy and a white egg. One day a mama told baby parrot that she is going out in search of food, so she has to look after the egg. Baby parrot said that, "Okay mama, I will take care of the egg, don't worry." So the mama went out in search of food. Suddenly what the baby parrot has heard? Children, the baby parrot has heard that there were few monkeys playing. They were playing from one tree to another. They were jumping from one tree to another. And the baby parrot was also very happy to see these things. Now suddenly, what the baby parrot has seen? That the egg has broken. She thought that now the mama would get angry. But as soon as the mama came, she was not angry. She said that, "Don't worry, the little parrot is going to come out of the eggshell. That's why the egg has broken." Now what had happened? The egg has hatched and a small baby parrot has came out. Mama said to the baby parrot that, "See, you got a new baby sister to play with." So children, I hope you liked the story. Thank you.